Hey guys, welcome back. My name is H2 and in today's video we are going to be talking about drones, more specifically the Dello. Let's get right into today's video. Okay, so if you guys ever saw the previous video, basically I unbox this drone and I talk about its specs and capabilities. So I suggest that you guys watch that. I'll leave a link in the description down below and then come back and watch this video. Having said that, in today's video I'm going to be taking this drone out, really putting it to the test and seeing if it fits to my needs. Also, when I buy a drone, I look for four things. Number one, it should be portable. Number two, it should be easy to fly. And number three, it should be durable. You're probably wondering what's number four. Well, first things first, this drone fits all first three needs. Number four, we'll have to test out in today's video, which is quality of the image. Okay, so see, I don't really care about drones in general. The thing I really care about is the fact that they yield some incredible footage and they give a new perspective. That's all I care about. I don't really care about the interface that you fly this drone. As long as I can get usable footage and footage that looks good, I'm happy with the drone. So having said that, this review, I'm only testing out the camera. I'm really pushing this thing to its limit. I don't really care about the modes, the flight modes, anything all of that. As long as I can take this thing, put it in my bag, go out to a nice place, record some good footage, doesn't have to be amazing, as long as I can record some good footage, then it works for me and I'll be more than happy to give it a 4-5 star rating. Okay, having said that, let's take this thing out to a sort of cinematic area and let's set it up in the sky and record some footage.
At one of my family's empty properties. Okay, so it's very, very windy out. I came here to fly the drone. I am a bit of a staunch follower when it comes to drone regulations and laws. This place is an empty property. I'm gonna keep the drone in this like property. I'm not gonna like fly it out anywhere because that's like against the law. I mean a residential area. It's very windy. So this place is like, I don't think we've come here since we've actually bought this place, and it's like a jungle without trees, which is like a grassland. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna send up the drone. Okay, so I'm gonna send up the drone now. I got it set up to my phone. Here's the footage. Okay, so quick little disclaimer. The conditions that I was flying the drone in was really gloomy and really dark. It was quite late in the afternoon as well, and it wasn't really perfect. The weather wasn't amazing, but it was kind of like the worst case scenario. It was really gloomy, it was quite dark outside, everything was just like flat. So just take that into consideration before you watch this video or the short little clip that I took. Well, personally, I feel it's more of your decision, but I feel that this drone is perfect for a content creator, somebody who doesn't want to spend a lot on gear but wants to capture the shot or just capture some content for his video, for his vlog, or for his Instagram, this is perfect. It's not something that you would obviously shoot like a cinematic video with or something more advanced, but it's perfect. It's such a portable little drone. You can remove the props and it becomes even more smaller. And there are so many like accessories. Since this thing has been out for about a year now, there's a lot of things you can buy for it. There's a lot of cases you can buy for it. There's controllers, there are skins, there are some 3D printed clips that fit on here so you can change the view of the camera via a tiny little mirror. There are so many accessories that you can buy for this thing, and that's what I really like about it, is that when this thing came out, it was a really popular drone and a lot of manufacturers used that as an advantage, and a lot of accessories was created for it. So having said that, personally it's your decision, but I really like this thing, and it probably would go with me for on holiday or when I'm going out just to capture the moments in it, like instead of taking on a bigger drone. This is perfect. I really like this little guy. Okay, that is it for me today. I know I actually delayed this video. I shot the first part of this video about 3 weeks ago before New Year. And yeah, okay, I'll see you guys in the next one. My name is H2. Peace.